Yakuza 0 is one of the games that we human don't deserve. It was a masterpiece. It was a masterpiece of a chunk of chocolatey goodness in the swirlpool of Hershey's of my cream-filled Nutella cake. It was a goddamn masterpiece. I am a dumbass for not picking this game up since release date. I will put this game on the same shelf as Zelda. That's how good this game is. It starts off slow and greedy and violent as you learn how the Yakuza operates. Then it hits you with the main story, with serious dialogues, intense moments of kill, and then it hits you with this absurd of a moment. What the fuck is this? This game knows how to topple you off a goddamn intense moment with the stupid, overly dramatic stuff. Then you have the sub-stories in which you have to explore the city of Kamurocho and interact with people. Some of the sub-stories feels like more of a chore rather than stories, but some of them are fucking beautiful. You have to save a girl from a cop, help a guy with his pants problem, goes undercover and finding a password for some black market shop. How about that? Protect Michael Jackson from zombies. Boom! Michael Jackson in the game. And even buy a porn magazine for a kid. This game thought of everything. Every sub-stories have this moral values in them. With the soothing music to create cherished moment for the player. The background design of Kamurocho is beautiful. It is one of the best gaming backdrop under The Witcher 3. Well, look at this shit. It's beautiful. It is not just a backdrop for the game. It is a set piece of a storytelling through exposition. The city is amazing during the night and day. The city speaks itself on how the community interacts. It's beautiful. It's goddamn beautiful. It tries to make you feel like you're in Japan. The gameplay is not like any open world gameplay where you can create havoc in the world. There are exploration mode, fighting mode, mini game, and real estate agency. I really liked the real estate one. It was fun as hell. Exploration is where you can walk around the town looking for stuff, interacting with people, or even toilets. Toilets! Goddamn toilets! Fighting mode is where you beat certain people up in the most violent way as possible. Beating people up with a bicycle, throwing them onto another guy, punching the guy in the head with a sack sharp signboard. What the fuck? And there are people gathering, cheering, like fuck yes! Hit him again with the bicycle! There are tons of mini games in Yakuza 0. Outrun, dart, claw machine, dancing, answering telephone. Japanese chess, which I'm still losing in, by the way. And the legendary karaoke. I love this shit. Karaoke is the best in this game. It turns from 0 to 100 in karaoke with synths that is just beyond my imagination of the game capabilities. Yakuza 0, 10 out of 10. Masterpiece. Amwa. Dame da ne. Dame. Dame na no yo. Anta ga. Suki de. Suki suki de. Dore dake. Tsuyoi o sake demo yugamai omoide baka mitai.